We are going to jump into the Chevy. We are actually going to recover the Chevy. We're going to leave the garage. This vehicle handles so much different. We are going to hopefully stop. Prototype exploration, off-road scout, fuel carrier. 238 gallons, that's a pretty good amount of fuel. That's nice. We're on four-wheel drive, and we are going to go into a time lapse. You know what? I don't even know which way I want to go yet. The warehouse is there. We are a long ways away. So, I think what we're going to do, we're going to go this way, that way, that way, that way. That way, and then there. That pretty much sums up our trip. So yeah, let's get this underway. All right, so that was a pretty nice time lapse there. Had some nice drifting going on in some of the corners. So, yeah, let's change over to the Fleet Star. And we are going to fuel from the Scout Fuel Tanker. Just hold down, fill up, and we are on our way. Leave the pickup truck there for now. Oh. A couple of those rocks really threw the trailer. Yeah, so we're almost done with this missing machinery. I believe there is one more mission at this factory. I think it's a heavy haul kind of situation, so I don't think this truck is powerful enough to do it. Probably need like a Pacific P12 or something along those lines. You definitely probably also need a high saddle, which I have a low saddle, so that is probably going to make it a lot harder to try to do that task right now after we drop these off. So feels like we're just sitting here doing nothing. It really does feel like the trailer is just dragging the back wheels. I don't know, maybe it's probably just because of my tires. I really, really, really think that the lack of grip is from straight up the tires. And hopefully I'm right, because, yeah, I want to get new tires, like, ASAP. Okay, so now we're back on asphalt, so we should be pretty well off from here on out. Maybe there might just be some rocks in the road. Nothing too crazy. Let's actually go to a first-person view. Yeah, there is. Light? Yeah, there we go. I remembered how to turn on my headlights. That's amazing. If anyone's wondering, it is L for lights. The reach there. Alright, so as we pull in, yeah, there's our big haul that we have to do, but that's for a different truck. Let's drop off all four and pick up $3,200, which is almost enough to pay for the trailer that we just bought, but the good news is that trailer can be returned at any moment. Let's see what this is. Oh, this is the barrel game. Let's accept it. This is definitely a scout's mission, so maybe what we'll do is we'll take the scout. We're gonna save that though. Because we have a long drive back to the warehouse. Is that where I want to go? Okay, that's a brilliant question. I can always do that with the scout. We can't really get across this road yet. Really need to get those better tires, because there is a trailer store here. I think we're just gonna take it all the way down. We have the logging missions here. Oh yeah, I think what we'll do is we'll go here, there. around. Back through here. All the way to the gas station. Possibly fill up there. Drive there and then there. So let's set this up for another time lapse. And we are gonna be doing this one at night too. Did I just go around for no reason? Not so much of a shortcut. Alright, so that was a interesting time lapse. I decided to recover another trailer while I was at it. I'm not 100% sure if we can sell that trailer. But we're going to attempt to. Let's release everything and then try that again. Okay, so that's the one that I have right now. So that one we can sell. I don't really care about the cargo. Let's try. I think this is the one that we started with or that we found. Nope, I can sell it. So, there we go. Pretty productive episode, especially after the last one we just had. You know what? I'm gonna do one more quick one. We have to take this trailer to the farm. And it's probably one of the first tasks you were supposed to do. But yeah, we're doing it now, so let's get this done and over with. It shouldn't take too long. And I believe I'll probably go ahead and recover back to the warehouse. Yeah, that was the last couple episodes. That mission, pretty much just that mission was a little bit complicated. And I don't know if it was just me trying to fish these cargo containers in instead of just driving up with the truck, parking next to them, and then loading them onto the trailer, but you know what? We did it. It's done. It's over. I'm sure we have plenty of hard, challenging deliveries and pickups and all that fun kind of stuff. I'm sure we've got plenty of those coming up, so I look forward to those. Should be a blast. I'm sure I'll get slightly annoyed or frustrated with it, but you know what? That's all about playing a game, right? If it's not stressful, it's not worth playing. I don't know if that's true or not, but alright, so as we slowly, and I do mean slowly, haul this covered curtainside trailer into the waypoint and get paid a little bit of money, let's go ahead and recover. And yes, I do want to recover. And I still can't really do anything. Everything is just excellent and poor. I really need that to unlock. So if I can leave the truck store. I totally missed it. So yes, we have 60 before we're rank 5, and we need to get to 6, so we got quite a bit of missions to do. We are 22% done though, so that's pretty impressive. Overall, we're only 8%, so there's plenty of stuff to do. So I think in the next episode what we'll do is we'll actually jump back into the Chevy, which is right here, and we are going to do these barrels. So it's back to the scout and back to doing challenges. So Should make for an interesting episode. I hope you guys enjoyed this episode and the one prior to it, because it's kind of a two-parter, but yeah, anyways, we will see you in the next episode, and yeah, bye for now.